nerve. Shotgun shells. Go away! Oh, fuck!
I'm coming!
Go!
It's gone. After it. That thing's in here. We're gonna end this.
Once and for all. Wait. No, no.
Things in here. We're gonna end this.
Gotcha, Piers.
After it!
Yeah. Awesome. That's clever. I don't know if that was another room or not. Let's keep going. Police!
Okay.
Watch out! Alright. I got it.
The tide is toughened up or something. Our weapons aren't doing anything.
And we have to find something that will.
Stop tripping me. Yet. Piers. What? What? Come on, recharge. Marco.
Marco, are you okay? Marco!
We gotta get to Marco, but first... it left us nothing, too. I'm selfish. Yeah, Marco's fine.
Until we have her head on a stick.
Parker. Sounds good to me.
This is crazy. It's not safe in here. We need to pull out. Captain!
Looking for me, boys? Welcome to China.
Ada! Wait! We've got no choice. We have to kill him. He'd do the same for us.
Just do it, Chris. I hate this boss. Hello. No!
Oh,
Want more? You want more? Oh shit, there was ammo there. Fuck. Ammo.
Chris, we need to stay calm. After what she's done to us, how many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up. Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up! I feel sorry for all the men that died believing in you. What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you? It's a good thing Fate's not around to see you this way.
I'm going after Ada. HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you.
Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ to all teams. Target Ada Wong has been spotted, heading south for the harbor. We want her alive.
Heh. Define we.
Follow me around, fine. Make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you gonna realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit. You should have a little more faith in your captain.
This way and that way, and ammo. And please let it be ammo. Ammo! Go away! Go away!
Thank you.
Nope, not dealing with them. Go away, go away, go away. It's all the ammo, man! Still waiting for you, dude. Today, we've gotten enough footage. Plus, in the next episode of Resident Evil 6, we are going to lose a helicopter and hopefully catch Ada Wong. Unfortunately, HQ wants her alive, so we can't really kill her, but I'm sure we can find a loophole. I'll see you guys later.